Here. It is so good to be in our home state of Tennessee, where the Newsboys live. Speaking of Tennessee, a lot of times when we go out in public, airports or malls or wherever, people look at us and go, hey, isn't it the Newsboys? Well, I'm not sure. Is it third day? No? Well, what's the black guy? He's the lead singer. It's got to be the Newsboys. Once they figure that out, they think, man, those guys are, they think this, those guys are rock stars. No, we ain't. Those guys got it all together. No, we don't. Yeah, we got a nice light show. Nice songs. I love our songs. Thank you for our songs. Nice little matching suits. And, shall I say, an okay drummer. Mr. Duncan Phillips.
All right.
Yeah, sit down, buddy.
It's not gonna fit. It's not gonna fit.
The head's not gonna fit in the bus.
It's not gonna fit in the bus.
Oh, goodness. Y'all messed up. Fact is, guys, let me tell you something you may not know. The Newsboys, trust me, we got issues. And you know what else? So do you. Was it my outside voice? Yes, we do. We need you. Hopefully you need us. We love you guys. We do this, guys. We've done it for a long time. I jokingly say black don't crack, but I've been it for a long time. And I still do because we love people. We care about you. Where you going? What you doing? Who are you listening to? Sometimes the only way to a kid's heart is through their headphones. Music is powerful. I know this. We're writing a brand new record right now. Comes out later in the fall, next year. And you know what? We pray that God walks through the room and gives us songs that touch people, man. Touch your little heart, honey. You know? Truth is this, guys. We're forgiven. We're not perfect. Not an excuse. It's a fact. So when you fall, as my best friend Toby Mac says, when you fall, get back up again. Amen. 1 John 1:9. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and he is just to forgive us of our sins. Here's the best part. You can clap for this part. And cleanse us from all the dirty. So tonight, you know the Lord? Good job. You're going to heaven when you die. You know the Lord? You're here. You're not saved. You're here. Right where you are, next, ask God to change who you are. Tell God all the junk. He knows already because he's God. Duh. Tell him anyway. He wants to hear you say it. Then ask him to forgive you. Come into your heart. Change you. Give you a future. Give you hope. Give you destiny. And then one day when you go to die, and you will, you will spend eternity in heaven with all believers because you've been born again.
The way that I want it, but I reminded me I'm not free.